怖い V1 2022年第1回今年も英検合格の嬉しいご報告がたくさん届きました。インタートーマスでは独自のツールを駆使した英検対策をご案内しています。今年は準1級特化コースのプレワも開講されました。大学受験にも有利な資格獲得を目指してお気軽にご相談ください。 One step ahead!
Hello everyone! Welcome back to PR2. Today, I'm going to read the second part of the book called Introduction to Anthropology. Take a listen. Like Katie, I started college with a curiosity about people, but no clear major. In my second year, without knowing what anthropology was, I enrolled in an anthropology course called Controlling Processes. Throughout the semester, the professor encouraged us to question how social institutions affect the ways we think and act. This inquiry resonated with my upbringing. My mother, who had immigrated to the United States in her 20s, often questioned US customs that were unfamiliar to her. At times, this was profoundly disappointing to me as a child. For example, she could not understand the joyous potential of filling up on candy at Halloween, a holiday not celebrated in her country. Yet, her outsider perspective inspired in me a healthy skepticism about things that others take to be normal. As I took more anthropology courses, I became intrigued by diverse notions of normality found around the world. If you are reading this textbook for your first anthropology course, you are likely wondering, much like we did, what anthropology is all about. Perhaps the course description appealed to you in some way, but you had a hard time articulating what exactly drove you to enroll. With this book, you're in the right place. That's all for today. See you!